KFVS 12, winner of the prestigious Regional Edward R. Murrow Award for overall excellence in broadcast journalism.
I am here in the place hardest hit by flooding.
This time I'm on Grapevine Trail.
Here's the trouble spot.
Live.
Authorities in Imadre County closed their two biggest cold cases.
Local.
And then it just hit my car, turned my car sideways.
Now.
We are live on the ground.
Heartland News.